Mr. Worldwide to infinity. You know the roof on fire. We go boogie, oogie, oogie, jiggle, wiggle, and dance. Like the roof on fire. We go drink drinks and take shots until we fall out. Like the roof on fire. Now, baby, get my booty naked, take off all your clothes, and light the roof on fire.
Oh my goodness, Hippolyta, we are going to have the best wedding ever. I'm so excited.
This is going to be the best wedding ever. I'm so in love with you.
Hermia is refusing to marry Demetrius. What shall I do to her? She wants to marry Lysander.
I'm a trustworthy man. There's no reason I shouldn't marry your daughter.
I shall marry whoever I wish.
If you don't choose to marry Lysander, you will either be executed or spend your life in a nunnery.
Lysander, let's run away to the woods. I love Demetrius, but Demetrius is in love with Hermia. I'm going to snitch about Hermia's plan so they would be followed into the woods.
I will hand out the rules for this play. It must be the best play ever!
I want to take all the roles. I want to be every single character.
Bottom, that is not possible. You will play Pyramus since you are the best looking one. Now, let's go into the woods and rehearse the play.
With the others.
I love pulling pranks!
Give me the boy! The changing boy!
No, he is mine! Maybe we should start arguing because it's starting to rain! You know what? I'm gonna pull a trick on Titania. There's a juice on a flower that I can put in her eyes and make her fall in love with the first thing she sees.
I got you this flower.
Oh, thanks. Time to prank Titania. Oh, where could Hermia and Lysander be?
I don't know, but I love you so much, sweet cheeks.
Go away! Now is not the time!
Let's make the Athenian boy and her fall in love.
La 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 la!
Sleep to sleep to sleep, beautiful girl.
We have to spend the night apart because we are not married yet!
That's right, baby girl. Let's go to sleep now.
La la la. This must be the man. He's an Athenian girl.
You are so beautiful. It's what I've been missing.
Shut up! That's so rude! Why would you make fun of me?
Where did my mask go?
We should say we're actors, so then nobody will be scared.
There's a new moon tonight during our performance. We should have someone play a moonshine.
It would be so funny if I turned that man's head into a donkey.
Okay.
Ah! La, la.
Wow, donkey. Where have you been all my life? I'm in love. Baby girl, you are my sweet, beautiful plum bear. Let's go somewhere else.
Ha! I turned one of the mechanics into a donkey, and then Titania fell in love with him. Ha ha!
Period.
I love you, my beautiful, majestic girl.
Sorry, I don't feel the same way.
Looks like you gave the spell to the wrong person. Bring me Helena! Helena and Lysander are on the way.
What?
You are so beautiful, my love.
Stop mocking me! Why do you both love me?
Why did you steal my man's?
She's mine! Let's do a fight!
We need to stop this fight.
I will ask Titania to give me the changing boy, then use the flower on her. We need to work fast.
Yes, sir.
Lie down and relax so I can put the flower in your hair.
Scratch my head. Find me, honey.
Are you hungry?
For some reason, I have a strange craving for hay.
I can send one of my fairies to get nuts from the squirrel's hoard.
No! I'd rather have a handful of dried peas. I'm tired now.
You can sleep in my arms. Fairies, go away.
I saw Titania earlier and made fun of her for loving the ass-headed bottom. Now that Titania has given me the Indian boy, I will break the love spell.
Why am I sleeping next to this ass-headed bottom?
Okay, let's get some music going.
I rebuke the spell on the ass-headed donkey.
Why are you all sleeping out here? What is going on? I don't know. Everything feels like a dream. But I do know I am in love with Helena.
And I'm in love with Demetrius.
And Hermia and I are in love.
Follow me at once to the wedding feast.
Quinn.
I had the most wonderful dream. I'll have Peter Quince write my dreams into the end of the play.
I'm worried for Bottom. Maybe the Ferret put a spell on him.
We will go through the play even if Bottom isn't here.
No, it's impossible. Bottom is the only person who can play Pyramus.
You are so right. Bottom is the smartest and best person in all of Athens.
Theseus is married along with four other people, and they are all want to see the play.
Surprise, Shawnees!
Wait, why is everyone mad?
Oh. You have to tell us what happened.
We don't have time for that. We have to go get our costumes and go perform the play.
I think they are making this up. This simply cannot be true.
But the stories between the four lovers are consistent. There's no possible way they can make up four of the same story. Something about the story must be true.
I still do not believe in magic.
Anyway, let's just go watch the play. Mr. Theseus, I am warning you. This play does not live up to the quality of your needs. It is very bad.
No, that's the point. I want to laugh and make fun of them. The mechanicals perform the play, and Theseus and Hippolyta laugh at them. That play was so funny. That was so awful, it hurt. But I enjoyed myself, just laughing at their stupidity. Do they actually think they ate?
Don't be mean, Theseus! They tried their best! It's bedtime now, let's go.
I love sweeping.
We have come to bless this house.
If you do not enjoy the play, just think of it as a dream, like it never happened. But now that I'm talking in front of you, I'm taking this opportunity for you all to consider me as a friend. Applaud to me.